You know the worst part of Haunted Hills Road? These are some of the best corners. And it's all 60 k's an hour. But to be honest, going slowly is not going to hurt me coming along here. I'm already speeding. Oh, you know what? I'm going to give this bike the benefit of the doubt and say that it's got at least 5 k's difference on the speedo, because most of them do. But my god, is it so hard to keep it under 60. Oh. This is an excellent road for learning on, and in fact the training centre where I went for my ALS and my licence test is on the other end of this road. I'd have rather been third for these, I'll be honest. Right, fourth is fine. Fourth is fine. Third is better. This bike handles well. Learner crew, good on you boys. Road surface crap. Okie dokie, good on you boys. Quality motorcycle training, highly recommended. If you're anywhere east of about Pakenham, this is where you're probably going to end up coming. And the best thing about it is the on-road is straight out into 100 Ks. So there's none of this, oh, how do I build up to it? You just do it straight away. All right, look at this weather. This bike is good. Does it? Tell you what, the engine braking on this bike is fantastic. Oh my God. This bike is amazing. New car wash.